Good lord, that took for fucking ever. Welcome everybody to Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. So many fucking Jedis in the title. This is Eexecute. This game may as well be considered the follow-up to Outcast, although you don't actually play as Kyle. You play as a character named Jaden Korr, who is canonically a human male, but you can pick what you want to look like and what gender. Since he's canonically a human male, I'm just going to go with that. And same four difficulties as Outcast. I'll go with the hardest skill level, of course, as is my modus operandi for these games. I will pick my character, what he looks like, as well as my saber off-screen. So I will see you guys in the game.
I recognize that music. That music is the sound of Tom starting yet another Star Wars LP. Hey Tom, requesting permission to read all the text again.
Oh jeez, must you?
I must. My gumption demands it.
You know what, Charles? People find you entertaining, so fucking go for it.
10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. This text scrolls slow than a hippopotamus drugged up on Valium. What the crap?
Don't look at me, I didn't fucking design the ship.
Whatever, I'll let it scroll a little bit first so I don't sound like a nuthead who can't turn the page in his book. Alright. Meanwhile, Jedi scrub loop space Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal places, dictators of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4.
And then you're like, my opinion, the Jedi are evil.
Shut up, poof the cunt. Charles Clayworth is reading. Jaden Korr, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal dictator training. Achievement unlocked and shit.
Yeah, you're done. You can bugger off now.
Actually, I think I'll stay and co-commentate this game.
What?
Come on, Tom. Your audience loves me, and you've had some requests for it.
Oh, God, fine. Whatever. Come on, game. Just give me a lot. That's not a fucking long ship. Ugh.
You're really fine with me being here.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
Yeah, I'm fine with you being here as long as you don't fucking break anything.
No promises. Breaking shit is my forte.
That would be so great.
Anyway, boys and girls, sitting here is my Jedi.
My, he's a little savior looking.
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi. Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
Rosh is gay?
Yeah, he is, but shut up during plot.
What's your name?
Jesus.
Quiet.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing some turbulence. Grab hold of the nearest solid object and yell like a bitch.
Charles, you can talk during these parts, that's fine.
But it's no fun when I'm allowed to.
God, there's no fucking pleasing you. Shouldn't you be playing Quake anyway?
Hey, Tom. No talking during plot.
Whose fucking LP is this?
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Hey, check it out. We don't even warrant a briefing.
Yeah, because this hardly warrants being a stage.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Man, this scenery's gorgeous.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
He's really demanding. Reminds me of someone I know.
Shut the fuck up.
Case in point. Now get going, scrub.
Find a way to rescue Rosh from the ledge he's on. How could you not get yourself down from such a ledge? It's puny. Also, man, this ship got fucked up.
I'll colonize it anyway.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Well, maybe I can use my fucking lightsaber to cut you down and make... Ah, forget it.
You aren't violent. You're just misunderstood.
Get down here, dickhead, before I cut you up.
Maybe a little bit violent.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Bear with me, Charles. I really dislike this guy. I mean, he starts on a fucking ledge that's, what, 5 feet high and he can't get down. Anyway, we need to make our way to the fucking academy, but we've got incoming.
These are howlers, little lizards that make a lot of noise and hurt your eardrums.
Hey, a good fucking job, Rosh, walking in my saber some more.
Kind of similar to Australian LPOs. I thought you didn't like that cunt anyway.
Let's try this shit again. Hopefully we won't butcher Rosh this time.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Yes, 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 I'm on it. Cut down all the trees.
You're a real saint, aren't you? Deforestation is a serious problem, don't you know? Try not to fuck up on the howlers this time, yeah.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Rosh is the one that fucked up, not me. The guy's got a fucking blaster. Why does he insist on using it from like 2 meters away from the target?
He's also an incredible shot.
It's fine, it's fine. I will carry this fucking team. Out of my way, Rosh. Nobody likes you.
Nobody likes him, because he's as much of a scrub as one can be.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Hey, Tom. Look, he's a better Jedi than you.
No, okay? No, I am not a worse Jedi than fucking Rosh!
Making you salty is the easiest fucking thing in the world. Ha ha ha.
Should never have fucking agreed to this. Let me wait for him to shut the fuck up in the mood. Now.
Achievement unlocked. Use a special move.
That special move in question might be yellow stance only. I don't know whether it is or not. You need to roll forwards, and then when you hit the end of your roll, you just attack. I don't know why that wasn't in Academy. I don't know why that wasn't in Outcast. I tried to use it all the time. Charles, I sound like you right now.
Dream on convict country. Ha ha ha. You fucked it up and made yourself look like a dickhead with no depth perception.
Hey Charles, you know who else doesn't have depth perception? People who've lost an eye in an accident. You making fun of disabled people? You're a real fucking saint.
Which pleased your ancestors were transported to Australia for being real fucking saints.
Yeah, like I was responsible for thievery that went on like 250. What the fuck?
He's giving us his impression of salmon swimming upstream.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
Okay, he got a safe landing. I don't know how the fuck he fucked that up. Whatever, cut down all the trees.
Cutting down trees is bad, and you should feel bad. No wonder you live in Australia with all the venomous animals. Such a complete and utter convict.
Hey Charles, do you like books?
Of course I do.
What about cardboard?
Of course.
How about toilet paper?
Come on now, that's just not fair.
How about turpentine and menthol?
What the fuck? Those come from trees.
Guess what, motherfucker? All those things require trees to be cut down.
Everything in moderation, Tom. I'm pretty sure even the lumberjacks of the world don't fell every tree they encounter. By the way, this is a retarded argument.
Yeah? Started by a retarded pom.
Fuck off. You started it.
No, you did.
You did?
You did.
It was all you.
Shut up, it's plot time.
Make me, motherfucker. Reverse psychology, son of a bitch.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
And he's the one with the blaster. What an absolute pansy little prick.
I know, right? You'd think even in the fucking... I was gonna say future, but then I remember this is a long time ago. You'd think even in this day and age that fucking range would beat Malay, but anyway. What brings you to my planet, Stormies?
Not your planet.
Hello? I'm speaking. Really? Nothing? Just gonna fucking stare into space?
I think they're ignoring you, because you aren't a British overlord like me.
Yeah, well, let's see them ignore this. Yeah, now I'm worthy of attention. Okay, Charles, we shut up during lightsaber fights.
Good. Insert witty comment about your opponent being a pushover here.
Charles, plot.
Oh, for fuck's sake, fine.
What?
Haha, you died.
Did not.
Damn.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad. Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
No briefing again.
This isn't even a stage.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
Can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Korr, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm gonna teach you, and you're gonna learn. That's it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals.
What a shitty joke.
Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Alright, we're going to end this on a plot-related note. So thanks for watching. This has been Eexecute.
And this has been Charles Clayworth.
And we will see you guys next time. Take care, stay safe, have a good one.
Hey, Tom.
What?
You suck.